A very well-defined storm and very dangerous storm over the Trinity, Texas area, and more of this will continue to push into Trinity County as we go through the next several minutes. Now, as Marcus mentioned, there is a little bit of rotation associated with this storm. Right where you see this notch or this little hook, that is where a tornado could occur at any point. So